Ridley tosses one up towards the blue line. Juliusson with a nice stick handle into the zone, finds the pass, shot, score! Christian Alvegren with the opening goal of the game. And a breakout chance for the Huskies is denied by a ill-gotten pass. Now here's a breakaway for Karinji. He takes a little move, he scores! Damian Karinji scores at 14:50. Well, the winner of tonight's game. Nothing official, and now here's a shot from the far side, score! Christian Alvegren sneaks one by for his second goal of the game. Settles it down, Coffey made the save. That was a good shot there though by Noah Carlock. Gonzalez gets it in the attacking zone, and that's thwarted. Here comes Gonzalez on the back check as Higgin gained the zone for the Saints. A nice pass finds Henson. He cuts his way around. He scores! Trevor Henson, the big man, the defender, finds himself with a beautiful goal there, only his fifth of the season. Shot never came in for Zondik. It off to Ledyard, and now it's a giveaway. Alvegren, he's got two goals. He goes to the forehand, backhand, score! Hat-trick goal for Christian Alvegren.